I greet you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I am Pastor Alfonso Warali Chris, a writer, an author, and a poet again. Friend, today I'm here to share with you the word of God, which concerns the death. Question is death fair? Yes, death is fair, because death come to poor people and to rich people. Death come to evil people and to good people. Death come on the right time. Ever will say, all will die. There is no who will live here forever and ever. Friend, let us read from the book of Ecclesiastes, chapter 9, verse 4-6. It says, there is a hope for any person that is still alive. It doesn't matter who he is, but this saying is true. A living dog is better than a dead lion. Friends, as the Bible says, the saying is true. A living dog is better than a dead lion. Let us share. Do you think that a dead president can be better than a living poor? The answer is no. Because a dead president doesn't have a hope again of the living. Doesn't share things on earth with us. People forget him as soon as he died, but a living one still has hope to find what he never yet find. Let us continue reading. Living people know that they will die, but dead people don't know anything. Dead people have no more rewards. People will soon forget them. After a person is dead, his love, hate, and jealousy are gone, and the dead people will never again share either thing that happened on the earth. Amen. Huh?
Amen.
Friends, be happy because you're still living. You still have no time to be rich. By the grace of God, you still have that chance to find a God-fearing woman. You still have a chance to marry a rich woman, a God-fearing woman. You still have a hope to find a child. I know you've been crying for a child for a long time. But what I'm telling you, don't lose hope. You're still living. You are not as a person dead, but you're still alive. You cry day, hey, I don't have a car. I want to have a car and drive, go where I want to go. But you're still living. Soon you're gonna get it. Don't lose your faith. Will help you succeed, and you're gonna become successful. Yesterday, someone was a president. glorify him. People praise him. But today he's dead. No one knows about him. But you are poor. People, they still know about you. And they're still calling you. You can share with them ideas. You can share with them knowledge. Because you're still living. Praise God for that. Because you're still living. You still have the breath of life. My friend there, you know how many died today? And how many are going to die tomorrow? You know how many? What did you give God to protect you? What did you give God to bless you? What did you give God to guide you? Nothing. Time has come. You're gonna die. But you're still alive. Praise that God. Share love and a peace with other people. Peace is love. Peace is that God. Love is him. Let us share what we have with others. In the name of that Jesus Christ, enjoy to be alive. Because dead people cannot talk. Dead people cannot share. Dead people cannot understand. Dead people cannot eat. We're still sharing food day and night. Let us say thank you to that God who gave us opportunities. To that God who answering our prayers. To that God who's still protecting our kids. Everywhere they are going, they are under his protection. He is a God of the heaven. Enjoy. Be happy to be alive. A living dog is better than a dead lion. Same as a living poor is better than a dead president, a dead king, a dead queen, a dead rich. As you are poor there, you're still alive. You are better than all millionaire died. In the name of Jesus Christ, be happy for living.